bring. Put it on everything that I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with the crown. Yes.
What's up? What's good? It's SpeakingofBrooke back again with another video. You already know what it is. You got Poetic Bridge. She's back again. Yes. And you got HotlikeRob. Yes. See, you guys got the trick. Oh, God. The extra childish. Anyway. Yeah. And today, we are going to be doing the motherfucking challenge. And
oh, she would have
been.
Yeah. We are snatching
them.
Oh, the video started.
So, we're about to do this. Trinity, you got a question?
Who's most likely to fall asleep in class?
Why did you just
That's real. That's already me.
I'm real.
Sorry,
man.
I'll be gone.
Drooling and all.
Perfect.
This fan trying to take me out.
Who's most likely to get the first tattoo on all of us?
Me?
What?
Oh, wait, no, I already got a tattoo. Oh,
I'm trying to say.
Oh, you really do got a tattoo.
Well, I forgot.
Okay,
should a fan be
should have brought you a fan.
You said what?
Turn that off.
I'm worried about it.
You can say right
off. How much did you get
up there? The next question.
Or
do you
turn your back a little bit?
No, because then you can't see this.
It's speaking. It's right now. Right.
Get up.
What?
Sit right here.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Dang, who did hit the water?
I don't know.
Brooks.
How? Next question.
Shimmy.
Boom. What's the next question?
Who's most likely to wear dirty underwear?
I don't know.
Honestly, I don't know nobody
because
I'm not disrespecting.
Can you do that?
So,
you're gonna go guess me like that?
I don't know. I just picked a name.
Okay. Next time, I'm just picking a name.
Stop it.
How disrespectful. That's fine.
Trinity just needs to say all the questions. We about to keep on passing up.
Right.
Come on now.
Hey. This is your one? Who's most likely?
And the cover. Get pronounced over your face.
Oh, girl. Boy, shut up.
Who's most likely to wear a school gym suit outside of school?
We don't have
a what?
Me.
Oh, yes, Robert. He do be wearing new ones.
I wear them new sweatpants outside of school.
Mm-hmm. Every day.
You know, but people...
who's most likely to travel the world?
Me. I do it on a regular anyway.
I go to cruises every week.
I like that. Everybody slip themselves.
Catch me in Africa.
Catch me in Dubai.
Catch me in Bahamas.
Dubai.
Catch me in Paris.
Who's most likely?
Brooke, you're gonna be like Swahili.
Who's most likely to accidentally kill someone?
Amber, Brooke. I say it all the time.
Yeah. It was an accident, I'm sorry.
You put me.
Something I say.
I will kill somebody.
Who's most likely to be a supermodel?
Robert.
You already know what it is.
I'm not asking the preposterous question.
I stay in front of a camera.
Oh, who's most likely to be on TV? But once I be seeing news, I be all up in there, guys.
Will you take an acting class?
Yes, and I do acting.
When we've been the commercial already. It just I've been top notch.
Who's most likely to become a drug addict?
Me.
I'm sorry, but I be doing that.
Hard stuff. It's rocks.
Oh.
It's me.
Okay.
Who's most likely to become a gigolo?
Robert.
I like that. I like that. It's right. Wow. How did you
start? Everybody put Robert?
Because gigolo is only it's only a male thing.
Oh, hold on. Who's most likely to become a celebrity? All of us.
What?
Anyways, just so y'all know, I'm already there.
I'm sorry. I'll walk outside my house, folks, call my name. It's fine.
Walk outside right now, bitch, gonna hear a bird. And that's it. And the car start up.
Vroom. Dogs bark.
Who's my last
mother?
I can become a porn star.
Wow.
Very
great.
Very great. Y'all, y'all didn't set the questions because of me. Stop doing me like that.
Who's most likely to become a millionaire?
Oh, Trinity.
Me. What?
Embryos.
I've been there.
Been there, done that.
I drive a Tesla. It's fine.
I thought your grandma just dropped you off.
What?
She didn't. Alright. So we're going to expose each other?
No, no, no.
It's fine. No, it's fine. No, it's fine. No, it's fine. No. It's fine. Next question. Next question.
No, 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 no. Who's more likely to be over dramatic? That's me. Who's more likely to be over dramatic?
Robin! She is most definitely a
You saw how we just pushed Robin, he flew across the whole.
Right!
Who's most likely to argue with their teacher?
Me.
Trinity.
Well, hold on, hold on. Between me and Robert.
No, it's creamy, creamy.
It's me and Robert.
Hold on, let me do my famous pop.
We're creamy, creamy.
All three of us.
But Trinity at the top.
Trinity at the top, though.
You see, I'm a.
Cause she was a little less. Y'all should have seen her on Friday. She going off.
Well, y'all
looking
her
at Friday.
Every time you
look,
I'm a land.
All right,
next
question.
You see, I'm the.
Who's most likely to date a celebrity? Oh, me, baby.
I'm already married to one. What do you mean?
I've already dated a celebrity.
And y'all ain't know me and Queen of Savage.
Oh, really?
What's that going on?
I've already dated a celebrity.
Malachi? What?
I did a celebrity for the celebrity. It's fine.
Who's most likely to have kids first?
Brooke.
Yeah, Brooke.
James.
Brooke.
I was going to say, yeah, Brooke.
Well, shoot. Let me put my name up. You never know. Well, me and Bruno already put it in them works. Alright, next question. Don't do this.
Who's most likely?
Where you at, Trina?
Uh-huh.
Break the silence.
Who's most likely to die in a zombie apocalypse? Robert? Because
Robert no, likes to fall. Not. It's Trini. It's Trini.
It's most definitely.
It's definitely most definitely Trini because she can't move fast enough.
I don't.
Told you, I'll be gone.
But no, Robert likes to fall out of nowhere.
Nah,
Tracy, you remember we talking about
you remember told that water on the ceiling? You was like, I ain't gonna fall fast enough. Yeah.
I love that.
I'm doing that. I'm doing that.
Right you, so no, that.
That's because that was a check.
Trinity.
That was a check.
Trinity, well, don't tell me. I'm
that disability check for that water.
It must be distress.
Alright, I ain't gonna hear it. Yeah. We already in the car. Here comes Trinity. Y'all
go.
Y'all
right? Just go.
Just go.
Who's most likely to get a boob job?
Trinity.
Cause
she don't got no boobs.
Yeah, basically. I am going to have them, so.
Flat to I'm the train.
I'm good.
Flat to the train. Flat to the train.
Cause you ain't touching them, so don't do that.
If anybody would have said Brooke, I would have slapped them.
Brooke don't need no Brooke need a reduction.
Let's get a reduction.
Oh, well, yeah. We got two. She got all of us combined. I did.
I'm done. I'm complete.
Who's more likely to be the star of a bad reality show?
Wait, who's that? What?
Robert.
Wait, what was the question?
A bad
reality show.
A bad star.
Oh, and then make it a hit?
No, just bad.
That's so rotten.
Go ahead and put it up.
Who's most likely to laugh at a time that's not funny? Ooh, me.
Me.
Because I be thinking of stuff in my head and I've been dying at myself.
Me. Y'all know I laugh at everything.
No, let me tell you something, right? So I was at a funeral the other day, right? And I laughed to the funeral. And I was like, people look at me like this. I was like, I'm sorry. It's not going on.
Ooh, who's most likely?
Who's making a serious sandwich?
What?
Who's most likely
to marry for money?
Robert.
Trinity.
Oh, so you don't love my dick? I'm right here for the money.
I'm sorry, but yeah.
Bruno, if you see this video, just know what it's about.
Because it's all about the money.
It's all about the money. What is love?
Oh,
it's love. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. What is love?
Love is being
with me. Who's most likely to take care of others while they're sick?
Brooke. So caring. Brooke's so caring. I'll leave you there to die.
I'll tell y'all I'm coming back and I won't.
Give you false hope.
But Brooke on the other hand.
Oh yeah, what's she gonna wear then? I'm like, sir, get out of my face.
We for the nether world.
Because they touch me, I'm running all the way through.
They touch you too.
They better not touch me. I'm fighting. Anyways, next question.
Who's most who's most likely to lose their job?
Robert.
McDonald's.
Because I won't come in. If I don't feel like it, I won't come in.
Who gets mad on small things?
Me.
Angry.
Yeah, angry. Yay, everybody said the name.
What? Oh, my God. All
right,
Paul.
What?
Make
a snapping. I don't know.
You don't have no storage.
Sure.
You need to get a computer, buddy.
I know.
Who's most likely to fail an exam?
Who's watching me the video, huh? What?
Who's most likely to fail an exam?
I'm sorry, but I fall asleep and I wake up for the last 5 minutes.
I'm rushed.
Like, what's the answer?
Yep.
Rush you look at.
Next
question.
What's the answer? No, you asked me for the answer to math. Who's most likely?
Yeah.
Next question.
To love to listen to their music while driving. Boy.
Me.
Damn. who drives the worst out of all of us?
Trinity.
Lord, no Trinity.
I'm the safest one.
Who?
Look.
Me.
You're not.
Yes, I am.
Did y'all all say
she
me?
Probably is.
Yes, you.
Wow.
I'm the safest driver.
Let me tell you something. Me and Robin went to my job one day, and he talking about something while I was driving, so I just let go of the wheel.
She let go of the wheel.
Death upon you.
I called on Muhammad and I was like, look.
You called on who?
Muhammad.
He's a Muslim.
I'm broke.
You better say Jesus.
I told you I'm a Muslim. Like,
come on,
bro. That don't mean he doesn't exist.
I'm
just saying.
Next thing you look at again, I'm gonna bust your lipstick off your face.
You should have my confiscate your eyeballs.
Honey, I'm gonna come for them eyebrows. What you
talking about? I'm confiscate.
Excuse me, Jenny next curl. Question.
Who's more likely?
She knows she don't got natural curls.
Excuse me?
Next question. That's what he said. He said next question. No running around.
Excuse me, sir.
Six.
I'm letting you know.
Six. I'm letting you know.
Next question. Know. You know.
It'll be a fight after this.
Oh, God.
Who's most likely to be forever alone?
What?
Robert Trin.
Me.
Because his standards are too high.
They're not. I just want.
And Bria, you say two people?
Wow.
That's Robert and Trinity.
But if we're both alone, we're gonna be together.
Actually, I'm not alone.
But if I was to say one person, I would.
I have at least four people hitting my line. Thank you.
Next question, Grandma.
No, sister. Well, I don't talk to my dad for him.
Okay.
Next question. Who's most likely to be afraid of dogs?
Not me.
Trinity. But then she'll die because she can't run fast enough.
I swear I will. Wait, no, I like to kick dogs. Never mind.
They're going to tear your ankle.
It's finna stop.
No, you can come in
the So, this is how we're going to end this video. The social media will be in the description down below.
Draw.
Yes. Smash that like button. Turn on your notifications, leave comments,
for
and subscribe. That's what it do.